Pride's Chapman.
I'm sorry, Sasha. I didn't mean to hit you.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I lost control of your phone. Are you okay? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit you in your face. Are you okay, Pookie Pie? Are you okay? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Are you okay? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt the little baby. I'm sorry. You're so cute. Little fuzzy girl.
So what was the one spirit guy saying about a vehicle? What? You had a story to tell or something like that?
The worst of them.
The worst of them? Did you say the worst of them? What does that mean?
Help me.
Help me. Not money. Who needs help? Did he say so we could kill them? What? Are you gossiping? Making threats? Not cool. All I'm doing is trying to talk to you guys and understand you and offer prayers to hopefully help you move on.
David.
Whether you choose to move on or are still able to, I don't know. No evil spirits are welcome. James? Is it James? That's one of the names that's come up on this app before. Is it still on there? No, it's not. Who's James? Something of all things? What? Is your name James?
Hi, cutie. I hope I didn't hit you in the eye with my phone. Okay. I hope I didn't hurt you. I hope I didn't hurt you. You're so sweet. You're so awesome, sweet. You're just getting sleepy. You're getting to be a sleepy girl. I don't know how much longer I'm going to talk with these spirits because they're being kind of random and weird. Do you spirits love Jesus?
Okay. What'd you say? Do you spirits love Jesus? I heard something convert him? What? Are you followers of Jesus? Yeshua? Weird. Forgive my sins. That's so weird. I thought I heard a voice right when that said that on the app say something about crazy. There's a spirit named Jeff here. Are you spirits God-fearing?
We're apprehensive.
You're not doing this.
Are any of you fallen angels? Purple lantern light. Are you fallen angels? Please speak clearly. Have you spirits accepted the blood of Jesus Christ? That's the dog doing that. Are you spirits able to go to church? Are you able to go to church even though you're dead? Alice here?
Great.
Are you not going to say anything else? You have nothing more to say? What'd you say? I can't understand you. I can't understand you. Nobody else is going to understand you on this video.
Busy.
Do you spirits love the Virgin Mary? The Immaculate Virgin Mary? Or do you accept the Immaculate Heart of Mary? That was the dog. Where are you at? I have a question. I don't know if you can answer it. Do demons prefer to attack people who are lapsed Christians? Or those people who are never raised with religion?
They killed me.
I don't know if I worded that easy enough for you. Is anybody still wanting help?
Obviously.
iHeartRadio.
iHeartRadio? That's radio. I think that's a religious station, though.
Stomach problems.
Do you spirits have anything to say to my friend Mike and Rockman? Any advice? You have any advice for my friend Paul that lives in Sacramento? Do you have anything to say to my friend Debbie and Manteca? What? Do you spirits have anything to say to Cheryl and Manteca? Piece, what? Impressive. Do you spirits have anything to say to my friend Christy and Sonora? What about my friend Renee and Turlock? Anything to say?
Yes.
Yes, what?
You work for me?
Will you work for me? Is that what you said? Who are you talking to, me or my friend? And what kind of work do you do? Maker's Prism. What does that mean? Are you talking about God? Or hell? God's prison? What do you... What? Weird wording. What about the Maker's Prison? Is that where you're at?
A bad spirit.
Are you a bad spirit? Are there spirits from hell coming through?
Oh.
Don't welcome spirits from hell. I'm sorry you're there. But you can't come through here. I'll say one more prayer. Or maybe I'll say a few prayers and then turn that thing off. Ooh, was that a scream? Why did somebody or something scream? Because I said I was going to pray? Did he say piss him off? In the name of the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us of our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women. Blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for our sinners, now at the hour of our death. Amen. Holy Michael, the Archangel, defend us in battle. Be our safeguard against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, Prince of the Heavenly Host, with the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the evil spirits that wander through the world, seeking the ruin of souls. Amen. Sancte Michael Arcangele, defende nos in perilio, contra nequitiam et insidias diaboli esto presidium. Imperat ili Deus supplices deprecamur tuque princeps milite celesti satanam aliosque spiritus malignos quiad perditionem animarum pervagantur in mundo divina virtute, in infernum de trude. Amen. In nomine Patris et Filii Spiritus Sancti, amen. Pater Nostre, qui est in caeli, sanctificetur nomen tuum, et veniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in caela et in terra, Panem nostrum quotidianum nobis odie, dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicuti nos dimitimus debitoribus nostris, et ne nos inducas in tentationem, sed libera nos a malo. Amen. Did you just say, you did not say Satan. Why did you say Satan? Are you just trying to annoy me?
Very gifted.
You're very gifted. I don't like these games you play. You say Ukraine? You know, a lot of people don't think Satan's even real. What are you saying? Jesus is watching you. God, Archangel Michael, they're all watching you. Virgin Mary, the saints and the martyrs are all watching you. They know what evil you do or try to do. And there will be repercussions. Break your toe. Who breaks your toe? That's weird. Who breaks your toe? What about penance? And I heard something about being shot at, too. What? No. There's no demon here. There's just jerk human ones trying to be creepy. Maybe spirits want to be demons? Don't you want to go to the light and be at peace with Jesus in heaven and help living. Alright, you have anything else to say before I turn this off?
I think you're super fast.
Why don't you talk too fast?
Everlasting.
Everlasting? Did I say the light everlasting? Are you praying, sir? Are some of you spirits praying for the others to help them? Just seems like there's a weird mixture of good and bad here. Obviously. Hope you spirits get find peace. I hope you find Jesus and find peace. Jesus is waiting in the light. Should go to him. Oh, hopefully you're choking. You should go to the light and find peace. Saying my name.
Jesus.
power of Christ compels you to move on and be at peace. Yes, let us rest. Nothing else to say before I turn this off? What did you say?